I guess I could have cut to the chase and said, put me on stage and I'll tell you, because usually my set is autobiographical. So there we go. Now for the regularly scheduled jokes. We've got an agenda. I finally went back to a week at the bank where there was good storytelling, and didn't see much of my boss, but there's still stories to tell nonetheless. I take lunch in the break room, as you do, and I've got another branch manager because, sometimes I have to go over to the branch to pick up deliveries. They just get dumped their boxes, whatever. And I will notice how people are while they're in the break room, and in her case, she was asleep at the table, and it's like, Oh, all right, when she wakes up, I almost felt like asking her, do you need anything? Because I know if somebody is that tired of work, I'm thinking, all right, well, you have young kids. Is that keeping you up? I just like being there for people if they need me. But I'm also a big believer in letting the sleeping dogs lie. So if somebody's asleep, I leave them there.
Thank you.
And then the other work story, the other big story. When the machines break down, I have to call in technicians, and when one of them arrived for the check printer, I noticed that he was taking a seat on one of the carts, and it's like, we've got two unused office chairs in the back room. Seriously, you can have one of them and sit at the table. And I said, it can't be good on your knees to sit on that cart, because, I mean, it was very low to the ground. I mean, I know I wouldn't want to sit on a cart. I'd be asking for a chair. So it's like, well, I'd be empathetic to people, I think is the term. So all right, there's work story number two. It became a sort of a road trip on seeing a movie at theaters this weekend because it was getting to the outlying areas of the metro area. But I didn't mind because I still like the scenery going to and from there, and decided to make a stop to find more Halloween cereal. I like trying different Halloween cereals. I've gotten the General Mills Monster cereals, now I'm working on the Kellogg Halloween cereals, which are year-round, but they just have a different theme this time of year. Monster